A pair of reopenings to tell you about, starting with the return of the Ag Museum. On Monday, the Agriculture and Forestry Museum will resume normal operating hours after being closed due to COVID-19. Now, during the closure, 3 baby goats and 4 lambs were born. They'll be on display at the Children's Barnyard.